anything yet, okay? You're a little biased towards thinking now. Get going. Who done testing already? Okay. Who done the second iteration already? Okay, all right. Maybe. Well, you know what? I don't know. I don't know who's better. I mean, I don't know who's, maybe the thinking team is the best team so far. I don't know. Maybe the second iteration team is better. I don't know. We'll see.
Give up with the chair.
Well, you got chair. Not me, obviously. Okay.
Try to break the problem and find out what's the problem for each requirement.
Okay.
So we did this in the detail. And then we realized that first you have to define the problem. So if we don't define the problem, we are going to all directions. It could go to any direction. So we tried to focus it. And then we said, like, frustration-free study.
Okay.
That's our thing.
Okay.
And then...
So it's basically a painkiller that you want to try and up with yours. Okay.
Yes. So then we came up with a few ideas about... and then we made a prototype for all of them. Like a chair. Like, okay, we don't have a chair now. So can we show it standing up? Like, one of the prototypes we're going to show. Like, for this.
Everyone can listen without
my computer. Okay. Okay. So imagine she is a chair. She has to move to the mark, right?
Okay.
So this is for paper, this is for notes. I could do this. I could change the pie. And I could also show it like this, show it to others. So you could adjust whatever direction or enjoy whatever position you want. And then we have another one, the this is most like you put this near your laptop, and then yes, I agree. Okay. So this is just mainly basically you put it near your laptop to your paper, and then we have something.
So then we were thinking of two options. One was a ring. That is included with the, it has a highlighter included. So even you can use this part. It could be kind of an evolution of the first idea. So you can just point to the thing that you want to highlight, and it will automatically show into your laptop. But then we think that probably it could be better a fingertip. So you have like a sensibility of what you are highlighting.
And scan
the
right. Instead of a touch screen, you have a portable scan.
And then the last one was more like a table assistant. So you have this little guy who, depending on the highlighter that you use, detects what you need to do. So for example, if you want to highlight a word that you don't know, by the time you highlight it, it appears on your desktop or your devices. What is the meaning, or what if you want to save it? And kind of have a sound reminder of what you are doing.
Okay.
Yeah, those were like initial
good
ideas.
Have you tested with somebody, a third person?
Okay, the chair we test with ourselves and also the finger. So we realized at first we had the finger, like the finger scanner, all of them, like all around the finger.
Yeah.
But then we realized we cannot type with it, so we cut the tip.
Okay.
So now we have the free tip, but also the scanning function.
Okay.
So
okay. Okay. Good. Well, I think now you want to try with somebody else. I mean, that's they're gonna give you some, you know, interesting feedback. And don't try not to describe everything.
No.
Just tell them, you know, simple notation.